Welcome to A Day in the Life at a Smart Factory. My name is Ryan Klug, and I'm the quality manager for Schneider Electric Smart Factory in Lexington, Kentucky. The Lexington Smart Factory is a 66-year-old factory that makes safety switches and load centers for commercial and residential use. As the quality manager, I oversee the success of the quality department's mission to ensure our products are safe. I do this by implementing policies, guiding the assemblers to understand their impact, and ensuring we retain the high quality standards that our customers expect. I use smart factory technologies every day at my job. Traditionally, quality work is notorious for being hands-on, working side by side with the operators and engineers to understand potential risks to quality and how they can be eliminated. These days at the Lexington plant, we use digital tools to have a greater impact on quality, and we're using more all the time. So it's an exciting challenge to be a quality manager. We've made it easy to escalate quality concerns directly from the operators to the quality department in real time and made it accessible for all employees with the eAndon system. Additionally, we've trained technicians to perform digital inspections and use the information we gather from LDS to investigate the root cause and react quickly and easily. For me, gaining and building trust with the operators that lay hands on the products and build them every day has been incredibly impactful. I want them to hold me accountable for where we fall short, because to me, that is what creates a true customer-first mindset. And that's a day in the life at a smart factory for the quality manager.